Police say a man was shot in northwest Baltimore in a road rage incident. Last night, officers were called to West Cold Spring Lane for a shooting. They found a 37-year-old man injured inside a car, and he was taken to the hospital. Investigators say the man cut off someone at the intersection of Reisterstown Road and Park Heights Avenue. When both drivers stopped at a red light, they had a heated argument. Then the suspect started shooting at the victim's car. Anyone with information should call police.